Okay, hopefully she's been up for quite a bit. Hoping she can stay out of that swell. There's a couple of pretty big sets coming in behind her. If I yell at her, she's going to turn around and fall off.